Hi, welcome to Patong Beach. We are having pizza at the Da Milano restaurant. Right there is Patong Beach. To the right over there is Hilton and all that. To the left is Ban Lai Mai, like that. So they have a really big oven here. So you put the pizza in, about 2 minutes, finished already. Really hot, like 400 degrees Celsius. Put it in, take it out, 2 minutes, finished already. This is the Da Milano restaurant. We ordered the really big restaurant, so a lot of menus here. We ordered the Supreme 50, 275 baht, really good price for the pizza. Kapung kap, look at that thing. Oh, kapung kap, really, really big, amazing. So we're gonna try this thing. They have a lot of Italian food in Phuket, so especially Patong, everywhere is Italian foods. Try this. Ah, look at that. Oh, really big pizza. Got 275 baht. Really good price for the pizza. Ooh, really big pizza. So like about $8. Really good price. On the beach. Patong Beach. I don't like using this, I use my hand, so really cool. And really simple. Things are looking good. Oh, let's see. Mmm, really good Italian food. Real Italian over here. Everything is fresh. The less costly, the less bon appetit. Oyster master, I will see this name. Susudu. The sedap, sedap, hidden, running on, aloma, chef light, delicious. Real Italian food there, different American. American is the cheese, Italian or the fresh stuff like this, the tomato sauce. Thank you.
really juicy.
Really soft.